Jesus in red, January 21st, the biting serpents. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. John 3:14. The whole tragedy of the human race, when its death and destruction, pain and suffering began, when a serpent beguiled Eve. Numbers 21:4-9, tells the story of another serpent. The children of Israel bitterly complained against God and Moses for their wilderness woes. In response, God sent poisonous snakes and many died. When the people cried out to God for deliverance, God told Moses to put a replica of a snake on a pole. When those who had been bitten looked at it, they were healed. The law of Moses is like those biting snakes because it brings nothing but the curse of death. But when repentant sinners look to Jesus, who become a curse for us on the cross, they are delivered from death. That is why we must take sinners through the moral law. Its purpose is to bring death to their fertile efforts to be saved. Romans 7:10. And make them look to Jesus as their only way to life. The law is a schoolmaster to bring people to Christ so they may be justified by death. Soul search. What emotions do you have when you think of Jesus becoming a curse for you? Are you truly horrified, grateful, contrite, and left in awe? Pray this prayer. Father, there are no words to express my feelings when it comes to the cross. Help me be an instrument to lovingly share your love with others. God bless you on today.